sat in full glee. A few sons of harmony sent a petition that he their inspirer and patron would be. When this answer arrived from the jolly old Grecian, voice, fiddle, and flute no longer be mute. I'll lend you my name and inspire you to boot. And besides, I'll instruct you like me to entwine the myrtle of Venus with Bacchus's vine. And besides, I'll instruct you like me to entwine the myrtle of Venus with Bacchus's vine. Ye sons of Anacreon, then join hand in hand. Preserve unanimity, friendship and love. Discourse to support what so happily planned. You've the sanction of gods and the fiat of Jove. While thus we agree, our toast let it be. Our club flourish, happy, united, and free. And long may the sons of Anacreon entwine the myrtle of Venus with Bacchus's vine. And long may the sons of Anacreon entwine the myrtle.